such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak. I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Naturally. Bits and bobs? I see. Pay me no mind.
Thank you for... your patronage.
Got a long way to go.
she doesn't care for us? No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Another one?
Ah!
Shit. That was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
Welcome, Ethan. And buy it I will. Looking forward to... I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications. Until next we meet.